Shorty wanna ball with the ting-ting. Money sitting tall, y'all mean. What? Shorty wanna kick it with the team. What? I got all this walk on me.
Yo. Quick PSA, just to let y'all know. This is a quick little video. I wanted y'all to know how to get your badges really quick for playmaking. This isn't really for shooting or anything else. It's really for just playmaking. I hope y'all enjoy the video real quick. Make sure you subscribe and like. That's all I really need. Just a few subscribers. That's all I really care about right now. Just, I care about y'all, but I need y'all to, support the brother. And let's get some money, Let's get this money up, So, hey, just to let you know, this is just only for playmaking, nothing else. This also helps for my points with trying to get to 99 quicker. So, just stay tuned. Watch the video for a little bit longer. And hope you enjoy the video. All right, peace. All you're going to be doing is setting a screen at the half-court line. Once you have the half-court line set for a screen, you're going to drive to the basket. Once you drive to the basket, lob the ball to your boy. Next thing you know, he's going to get an easy dunk. That's easy, sis. Always get an alley-oop pass because that's all the way you can get easy points. And it'll be faster for your playmaking. And then once you get that playmaking badge, you're going to be like, wow, this is hella easy. So you're going to keep doing this consecutively. The amount of assists I recommend you get is around to 30 to 40 assists a game, each game. Because once you have all these assists, once you finish the game, you will get about 2 playmaking badges once you're finished. And then the amount of points you would get will be around roughly 65,000 with 40 assists. With 37 assists or 30 assists, you will get around 49k. And then with my points, you also get around 65 to 70k of my points, which pretty much give you a full bar or a quarter bar around there. It just depends on how far you are as overall. But other than that, it's pretty simple and pretty easy. All right, so I'm gonna cut the video up real quick, just show you how many points I got and badges I got as well. So let's get straight to it. As you can see, I have 38 assists. Now, I know some of y'all are trying to find a way to find a badge glitch, and I honestly tell you right now, like, there's no way you're gonna find a good badge glitch. Most of these are capping for y'all, and they're not really helping you out. I'm helping y'all out the easiest way. Like, this is the only way I'm pretty sure you can do this, just to help you, progress. And one day when there is a badge glitch that can actually give you all badges all at once, then that would be the day. But today, honestly, this is what you gotta do. It's a grind, but hey, this will help you out a little bit, and it'll get you there. I will show you what it does once I'm done talking. So let me show you right now. So as you can see, I got 65k on my points, and badges earned, I got 49k. During this time, I was playing on Hall of Fame, so I got double the rep, and I got double the points, and plus I got more money VC out of it, so I got like around, 1,000 to almost 2,000 VC. But then the next clip I was playing on Pro, so you'll probably see a smaller deficit what I got on that one. So let me show you right now, As you can see, I got 48 assists, an A+, 5 rebounds, and 1 foul, which I don't know why I said that, but it doesn't really matter. I do recommend getting A pluses each game. It does help out with your teammate grade, and does help out. It does help with winning the game as well, because you get a lot more points for your my points as well. So just keep doing that over and over again. And then here's the clip with me getting my earnings. So I got here 78k on my attribute upgrades. I got 62k on my playmaking, bro. That's a pretty big achievement. I feel like it's pretty good. I feel like for my playmaking, I could have got it more. I could have got at least 3 badges if my cap was at least halfway. Just because mine was like literally a small little smidget at the beginning, so it would have probably been a lot more. But if you keep doing this consistently, bro, you're gonna get your playmaking pretty fast. I think you'll get at least in a day, or maybe in 2 days. But either way, you're still getting a lot of points, and you're pretty much getting there pretty quickly. So I think this is a pretty good way to get it. Other than that, that's pretty much the video. I hope y'all enjoyed. I really didn't want to make this such a long video, because this is not worthy to be that long. So make sure to subscribe, like, comment, do what you gotta do, man. I will definitely respond back, because I'm a small YouTuber. And either way, even a small YouTuber, I find me big YouTuber, bro, I'm still gonna respond, because I'm that nigga. All right, so that's it. Your boy Sauce is out, so I'll catch y'all in a minute. Peace.
Scan nobody, hey, low ain't scan nobody, pull up, boy, cat body, hey, low ain't body, yeah, I'm popping the beans, so ain't